I'm okay. How are you?
You look a little worse for wear.
Yeah, well, I haven't been sleeping much. What's going on?
Let's all sit down and talk. Henry, you have had a damn tough year. We are all here, all of us, because we care about you.
You have a drug problem, man.
I got it, Jason.
Excuse me, I'm speaking here. I was addicted to anger, and you helped me beat it. Let us help you beat this.
It's obvious that you have been, Henry, self-medicating for some time.
Is this an intervention?
It's an opportunity.
In the first place, you were my wife's doctor, not mine. And in the second place, I'm not some fucking drug addict on Wilshire Boulevard, all right? I'm a doctor. And let me... Diana, did you actually send me a written invitation 2 weeks ago to my own intervention?
Opportunity.
You say that one more time, I'm going to throw a fucking crab cake in your face.
We've arranged a room at a rehab just north of Oxnard.
Are you shitting me? He wants to send me to Oxnard? Look, let me make it clear to you, okay? My wife died, you fucking assholes.
We love you, son. And it's a bitch seeing you like this.
Well, then don't look, Dad.
Look, we've written a letter. You all signed it. Whew. Jeremy will read it.
I don't really want to read it anymore, actually.
Okay. I'll read it. Dear Henry, help.
My wife killed herself.
She had a car accident.
No, Dad. That's what I told you.
Jesus.
Whoa. So, I'm going to go out to my car, I'm going to take a big hit from a self-medicating joint, and then I'm going to Kentucky Fried Chicken because it's finger-fucking-licking good.